Is it true that it's you who came up with the only band?
Yes, it's true. Yes, I did.
Wow.
Thank you. I believed it. I am the guy who came up with the slogan, the only, I think it was, the originally it was the only English band that matters, and that changed to the only group that matters. And yes, they used it on posters and buttons and whatnot. But the fact is, at the time, I believed it. I was so taken with the Clash. They were really my favorite of the punk era bands. So soulful, so great songwriting, and I don't know, just really deep. I came up with that line about 78, 79, because I was working as a copywriter at CBS Records in New York on 52nd Street. Mm-hmm. And I was sort of, they handed me all the weird and most difficult, they thought, to market bands. Little did they know this band would become enormous in America after a few tours. And I was probably the only guy in the whole company that liked The Clash. I bought their English import first album in 77, right after it came out. I fell in love with it. I was way in on the punk scene. You know, I loved the Ramones and the Sex Pistols and all of them. And the fact is, all these people said, we love Captain Beefheart. Now, you know, I was a huge Beefheart fan, and he may be regarded as, in a way, one of the godfathers of punk, you know. So when I was asked to do a line for them, I thought, okay, this really positions them in such a way that it would really compel consumers to want to hear why this group was the only group that matters. Now, of course, for a record company to put their logo on such an ad, what did that say about the way they regarded their other groups? I don't know. But I think it at least called attention to the band. A couple of years later, I joined Beefheart's band, and I got into his world officially in 1980. I played a solo piece on the album Doc at the Radar Station, which put me on the map as a guitar player. Very difficult piece called Flavor Bud Living. Well, at that point I said, wait a second, we're the only group that matters now. I can't use that line anymore. You know, I became totally pro all things Beefheart. Sorry, Clash.
Stop the show. I need to say hello to the crow.
Light the fire.